दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम 2016. इट इज बेस्ड ऑन सुपर हिट्रोडाइन रिसीवर. सो इट सेज दैट फॉर अ सुपर हिट्रोडाइन रिसीवर द इमेज फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 15 मेगाहर्ट्ज. द इंटरमीडिएट फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 15 मेगाहर्ट्ज फॉर अ सुपर हिट्रोडाइन रिसीवर. द लोकल ऑक्सीलेटर फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 3.5 गीगाहर्ट्ज. द लोकल ऑक्सीलेटर फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 3.5 गीगाहर्ट्ज. If the frequency of received signal is greater than local oscillator frequency, so this is a very important statement that the frequency of received signal is greater than the frequency of local oscillator, then we have to find the image frequency in megahertz. So intermediate frequency is given to us as 15 megahertz. So FIF is 15 megahertz. And local oscillator frequency is 3.5 gigahertz. And it's given that frequency of received signal is greater than local oscillator frequency. So FLO is equal to, the formula which we use here is FLO equal to frequency FRF minus FIF. Means the frequency of the RF amplifier minus the frequency of the IF amplifier. So FLO is 3.5 gigahertz and FRF minus 15 megahertz. So if you solve it, you get FRF equal to 3515 megahertz. Now this is the FRF. Now image the image frequency will be equal to F RF minus 2 FIF. This is the image frequency when the frequency of received signal is greater than the local oscillator frequency. So if you put the values, so image frequency we get as FRF is 3515 and FIF is 15 megahertz. Intermediate frequency is 15 megahertz. So 3515 minus 2 into 15. So the answer is 3485 megahertz. This is the formula when the frequency of the received signal is greater than the local oscillator frequency. We have to use these two formulas. Thank you. Please like and share the video and subscribe the channel.